Hi, hello, namaste, and finally, namaskara. Welcome to Feel the Food. Today's recipe is pasta. Okay, we'll make pasta today with the ingredients that is easily available at home. So for doing this, I have taken water and kept it for boiling. I'll add around half tablespoon of salt and a tablespoon of oil to this. Once the water starts to boil, add the pasta. Here I'm using penne pasta, which is 250 gram packet. I'll directly empty the packet into the boiling water. Allow the pasta to soft completely. To check, take one pasta and cut it into half. If it easily cuts without leaving any white ring in it, then it's ready. Yes, it's ready now. Separate it from water by straining it and wash with the cold water to stop the cooking process. Okay, first step is done. Second step, we'll saute the vegetables. For doing this, take around 3 tablespoons of cooking oil. Into this goes in 2 onions finely chopped. Then saute till it is semi-transparent. Next goes in 1 carrot, 1 capsicum finely chopped, and 1/2 cup of sweet corn and 1/4 cup of green peas. However, you can take any vegetables of your choice like bell peppers, redondello, broccoli, zucchini, etc. But I'll keep it simple with the vegetables available at the home every day. Now it's nicely done. Again, separate and reserve for later, or even you can use a different kadai for the next step. Okay, second step is over. Next step, we'll make the pasta sauce ready. For doing this, I'll take around 3 tablespoons of butter. To this goes in finely chopped garlic. Saute this together till it is slightly brown. Next goes in 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour or maida. Saute this together for about a minute. Next goes in milk, add little at a time because there is chance of lump formation. Add milk, it will absorb everything. Again add milk, make a smooth paste. You can see in the video, a smooth silky paste is ready. You may feel like lumps are there, but it's not the lumps, it is the garlic that we have added in the beginning. Sauce is cooked well. We'll add the seasoning to this. Goes in 1 tablespoon of chili flakes, then 1 tablespoon of black pepper powder, salt to taste. Keep in mind that we have added salt during cooking of pasta also. Next goes in 1/2 tablespoon of oregano. It is purely optional if you have added, otherwise you can skip this. Mix everything well. Yes, the pasta sauce is ready now. To this we'll add the fried vegetables and the pasta that we have cooked. Mix everything together. If it is too thick, you can add little bit of milk or water to this. Okay, mix well and cook for 2 to 3 minutes. More you cook, the sauce becomes more thicker. So 2 to 3 minutes is sufficient. Okay, next step is cheese. Add cheese if you have, otherwise skip this. Mix everything well. Your creamy, cheesy, delicious pasta is ready. Enjoy with your family. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please do subscribe and give big thumbs up. Also, let me know the feedback in the comment section below. Bye for now. Have a great day.